all about begins. Marriage. It takes two people to make marriage successful. It's why it's very important that the two of you work very hard to make your marriage all that you want it to be. Someone has said that the three most important ingredients in marriage are communication, and communication, and communication. Now I add a fourth, communication and love, a lot of forgiveness for each other. You do that and your marriage will be successful. It's as simple, it's as difficult as that. Christopher, let me begin with you. Christopher, will you have Tammy to be your wedded wife, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her and comfort her, honor her and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only under her, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Tammy, will you have Christopher to be your wedded husband, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him and comfort him, honor him and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
I, Christopher, take you, Tammy.
I, Christopher, take you, Tammy.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer or poorer.
Richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I pledge you my faith.
I pledge you my faith.
Tammy, if you would repeat after me. I, Tammy, take you, Christopher.
I, Tammy, take you, Christopher.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I pledge you my faith.
I pledge you my faith.
You've shared your promises and your vows together in our presence. I believe you have a token of your love that you desire to exchange. The rings that they exchange and place on each other's finger at this time are made of a precious metal, which is a symbol of everything that's pure and everything that's good. The perfect circle of the ring is a symbol of eternity. And our hope and our prayer for the two of you as you share these rings with one another is that your love for each other will be as pure and as lasting as the symbol that these rings represent. Christopher, as you place that on her finger, please repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
You place it on his finger, Tammy, please repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
For as much as Christopher and Tammy have consented together in holy wedlock, have witnessed the same before God and before this company, have given their pledge of faith each to the other, have declared the same by the joining of hands and the giving and the receiving of rings, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. You may kiss the bride. May you have a long and a joyful married life. It is my great privilege to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Christopher Harp. Thank you.
much. I'm
they brought out the spread. You had buried therapy.
Yeah.